Whey is all the rage lately for bodybuilders and just regular folks who want to add more protein to their diets. But is whey as awesome as it's made out to be? For men and women who stay physically active, it might seem incomprehensible that whey protein isn't the greatest thing since sliced bread. Aside from bulking up the aesthetic body, whey does some insidious things to the inside of us. And if we were to put our vanity aside and ask if whey was really good for our health, the answer is a resounding not so much. Why? Whey messes with your gut flora. Those billions of microbes who have taken up residence in your intestines aren't so happy when they are doused with whey protein shakes. Many people experience gas, bloating, and digestion issues after drinking whey protein. This is usually a hint that your gut bacteria are not happy campers. Who cares if your biceps are bulging, if your face is covered in acne? Whey protein may increase the translocation of liposaccharide from the gut, which can lead to chronic inflammation and aggravation of acne vulgaris. Whey is highly processed milk protein, which is not a naturally healthy food for our digestive systems and can cause insulin spikes. We have evolved to eat foods with a low to moderate insulin response, from foods like fruits and vegetables. They have a carbohydrate density of around 23%. Whey is considered an insulin-trophic food because it can make our insulin levels soar, leading to diabetes and obesity, among other diseases. The next time you want to bulk up or just replace protein, try plant-based, real foods instead. Your gut, skin, and blood sugar levels will thank you, and so might Mr. Universe.